from Sanctus Real, and this is the story behind the song Lead Me. Lead Me is a song that I wrote for my wife and my kids. My wife and I have been married for 9 years, been best friends for almost 11 now. We have two beautiful little girls, and we actually have our third baby, a little boy, on the way who's due in September. God's blessed us with a great marriage, but we're also very open about some of the conflict and some of the struggle that we've had in our marriage.
I love my husband. We have a great relationship, but it's been hard at times. And the hard part has been resolving conflict.
A couple years ago, it just got to a point where it felt like the wall between us was just growing so big. And I remember I'd come home off the road and I'd just be totally worn out.
I needed Matthew to come home and be strong for us and just be the rock and the leader that we all needed in our home.
Resolving conflict peacefully and quickly has been our main struggle.
My kids were being affected by it. I realized in those moments, we've gotta step it up and figure this out for real and not just say we're gonna figure it out and do nothing about it. We need to figure it out and fix it.
It was so painful to feel so distant from the person that you wanna be so close to in this life, the person who you love the most.
We got to a place where we had to make a decision. Either we work on the marriage or, you know, some people might take the path of divorce, which was not an option for us.
We decided that we were going to fight for our marriage. I hadn't been a great spiritual leader to my family.
I felt at times I was weak and I needed him to be the strength in our home.
I hadn't really listened to her heart the way that I should have. It was time for me to change. I went before the Lord and I just said, God, you know what? If I'm going to leave my family, then I need you to lead me. And wrote the guts of the song, Lead Me, as the cry of a wife to be loved by her husband, the cry of kids to be loved by their dad, and then the prayer of a daddy and a husband to be loved by God, and the most important and most difficult task of building my home on the solid foundation of Jesus Christ.
On our relationship, and it's come a long way, and I'm proud of us.
I think the challenge for me in the song, and hopefully for other men as well, is every time I hear it, every time I sing it, I have to ask myself, what kind of man am I? Not yesterday, not tomorrow, what kind of man am I today? Have I invested in my family emotionally and spiritually the way that God's called me to reach out to them and to lead them?